Zoho People is a human resource software solution used by a wide range of businesses to assist with their HR needs. But is it right for you? We seek to answer that question as we cover the most important things you should consider before purchasing an HR software tool, including pros and cons, pricing, and features. If you're already a Zoho People customer, tell us what you think of the product in the comments below, and if you're new here, hit the like and subscribe button to be notified of our future software reviews. Zoho People integrates with a large number of job boards to distribute your job posts. It also includes expense management features, such as receipt scanning, and creating reports is flexible in Zoho People. On the other hand, payroll and benefits are only available in India. Also, you cannot automate employee offboarding processes, and performance management tools are not as user-friendly as alternatives. Zoho People's pricing starts at $1.25 per month per employee. It is one of the more affordable human resource software systems on the market today. They also provide a free version for up to 5 employees. Note that recruiting, payroll, and expense management features are only available with the most expensive plan, Zoho People Plus. Zoho People only offers features that automate employee onboarding, whereas competitors such as Sage HR or Bamboo HR assist with onboarding and offboarding. Ultimately, this means that customers of Zoho People have a far easier time sending necessary documents and tasks to employees when they're joining the company. However, it cannot automate tasks such as exit interviews or exit forms when employees are leaving the company. Zoho People's primary onboarding feature is an interactive page that new employees go through. This page can include an introductory video, messages from coworkers, company information, and a checklist of tasks to accomplish. Creating and editing a task is straightforward. You can select the task name, description, priority, and task owner. This means that your HR team, IT department, and managers will know exactly what tasks they need to do when employees are being onboarded. Finally, you can set up actions to trigger once employees have finished their tasks. Two common tasks that are automated are email alerts and the update of employee information. Zoho People's time tracking tools are helpful for small businesses interested in scheduling and managing hourly employees. Your employees can clock in and out and request time off. Managers can set paid time off policies, monitor hours, approve timesheets, and approve time off requests. You can create as many PTO policies as you require for your employees. Common policies include sick days, vacation days, or bereavement. You can also customize entitlement, accrual methods, applicability, and restrictions. Monitoring and scheduling employee hours in Zoho People is easy to do. You have a top-level overview of your employees' schedules with Zoho People's calendar view. You can also use this view to schedule employee shifts, which can be set to recur daily, weekly, or monthly. This is particularly convenient for companies that have employees with fixed schedules. Zoho People comes with a comprehensive amount of important reports. Creating reports is also very intuitive and user-friendly, and it provides you with multiple ways to see top-level analysis of your company. Overall, Zoho People is effective for companies in need of affordable HR software with excellent recruiting features, time tracking tools, and expense management. In fact, Zoho People's features are as robust as some far more expensive alternatives. Note, however, that Zoho People only offers payroll and benefits in India. If you want to primarily run payroll or benefits for your business, consider Gusto. If you want to offer benefits to employees that work in states not supported by Gusto, you should consider JustWorks. If you want built-in video conferencing to call applicants, try Breezy HR. If you're interested, you can try Zoho People today by clicking the link in the description. Do you agree with our recommendation for Zoho People? We would love to hear your thoughts in the comments below, and if you enjoyed our content, please like and subscribe.